I'm like a stab in the back, hey. When I die, I will come back, hey. Ask me why I dress in black, hey. It just represents my soul in the coldness of this world. What's up, guys? It is Android X here, and today I am back with another brand new Pixel Gun 3D video. So in this video, I will be discussing how to double the rewards of that you get in Pixel Gun 3D for free. So before I start this video, I do want to say that we did reach 5,000 subscribers today, so I am very, very happy about that. So our next goal will be 5.5, and then after that, 6,000. And hopefully, before maybe the end of this year, we can reach 10,000 subs, which will be actually really, really good. So let's just get into this video. So I'm actually going to be discussing this right from the Pixel Gun 3D Discord server, because basically the developers have released to us a way to get double the amount of any rewards, whether that be gems, coins, keys, or whatever, in Pixel Gun 3D. So I'm actually going to read this directly off the screen, and then from there I will explain how this actually works. So let me just read it, but I'll show it on the screen also. It says, in order to increase the amount of coins, gems, and other resources you obtain from matches and decrease the time needed to get new guns, the dev team have created the new reward system. So I just want to stop there. So yes, guys, they do have a new and improved reward system. That first sentence right there immediately grabbed my attention, because I was just so happy that they actually made a new way for us to get better rewards, because we really needed that. This may actually help the lucky chest, because as I said, I hate lucky chests. It says how it works. In just a couple of matches, you will receive enough keys to open a small chest. So it looks like, okay, they decrease the amount of matches that you need to get keys to open a chest. So that right there is great. It's in its own. It says victories in the matches will bring you special king keys. Okay. Use a certain amount of them to open a big chest containing 3 times the rewards comparing to the small one. Where was I? Okay, by opening small and big chests, you will fill the progress bar of the event chest that has some truly breathtaking rewards inside. Okay, so this is mainly centered around chests from what I'm seeing. So, it looks like that this new system will allow you to get event chests way easier, which by opening a ton of chests, you'll be able to actually open the big chest that you have to save up for, which is amazing rewards. So this is actually amazing. Because I don't really open chests very often, because I don't really play Pixel Gun 3D very often. Well, okay, I play Pixel Gun 3D a lot, but not as much as I used to. I used to play this game about 8 hours a day. Now it's gotten to about 4, and some days I only play the game when I'm recording. It's just, but this may actually get me back into the game. Okay, it says, now each open chest will bring you several rewards at a time. Wow, that is, okay. Comparing to the current reward system, you will get more great stuff for the same amount of matches. Okay, so basically what they did was they increased the chance that you will have to get better rewards and actually triple the rewards, and you'll be able to do it in a smaller amount of time. So that, I don't really see anything bad about this. I mean, at first I was like, okay, this is cool, but what are the downsides? But I don't see any downsides, guys. Let me keep looking at this. It says, let me see. Okay, things you can get in the new chest. Okay, this is the most important part. These are the things that you can get in the new and better chests. You can get coins, gems, weapon parts, gallery coupons, okay, free weapon upgrades, completed guns, and other unique rewards. That's pretty much everything in Pixel Gun 3D. That is actually insane. So yeah, guys, I want to test this out to see how good it actually is, but I mean, that's basically how it's gonna work. So to summarize everything that I just read to you guys, you will be able to get chests in the smaller amount of time that it would take to that normally get chests, I guess. And then from then on, you can use those chests to build up and get better chests, which is more rewards. and then you use the new keys to get better chests. And all this stuff, you'll get multiple rewards at a time. And it's like triple the rewards for the same amount of matches. And you can basically have a chance of getting pretty much anything in Pixel Guns. It even says completed guns. That is actually very, very cool. So I'm going to end the video off here because I want to read some of your guys' comments. But this is actually really cool. I thought this was going to have some flaws, but I don't see any flaws. So I'm going to test this out. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to leave a like and subscribe. And I will see you guys next time. Peace.